Hazrat Sabit states that Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu said, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam observed consecutive fasting in the end of a month, and some people observed that consecutive fasting when it reached the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, had this month of Ramadan been made long for me, I would have observed more consecutive fasting, so that the people who copy me must stop copying me, for I am not alike of you, for my Lord Jalla Jalaluhu constantly feed me and give me drink. Sufyan bin Mughira, Thabit, Hazrat Anas has reported from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam likewise. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7241.